Hey YouTube, I've just got myself a Panther chameleon. I've just noticed that it's got a weird lump there on its eye. I was wondering if anyone could tell me if anything's happened like this before, what I should really do. Obviously, I ain't got a reptile vet round my area, apart from like 100 miles away, so I'm not too sure. Any advice? Greatly appreciated. Thanks.